Although each course site is unique, there are certain things you can expect to see in any given class. For example, in every course site, you will find a menu on the left-hand side of the screen. In most classes, the first page you will arrive on is the What's New page. Here, you can see any recent announcements and any other recently updated information in your course site. For example, if a new assignment has been posted with a due date attached to it, you will see it on this What's New page. Additionally, any new content can be found under this Content menu link. And under Discussion Board, you'll see posts and replies in any forum to which you are subscribed. In the course menu, there are several other links that you can expect to see in each course. For example, you'll always have a course welcome from your instructor that will have some sort of information about the instructors themselves and what to expect in the course. You'll also find a link to your syllabus. Your syllabus will outline expectations from your instructor for this course and also include important due dates for assignments, projects, and exams. Under course content, you can see what is due in any given week. Over the course of the semester, you'll see more content populated in this area. By clicking on week one, we can see everything that is due this week. For example, we need to read through the course welcome and syllabus, read chapter one in the textbook, post an introduction to the discussion board, complete assignment one, and complete quiz one. Clicking on that week one link brought us here, and you can see all of the work that we have due this week is listed in this area. Back in the course menu, you will find student resources. In many cases, your instructor will create an area for you to check your grades called My Grades. Click here to view your recently submitted work and see if any feedback has been left or if it has been graded. If your instructor leaves feedback, you'll see this blue chat bubble. Clicking on it will show you the feedback.